guys, Thomas2234 here. I'm sorry about that. I didn't have my cord on. So as I was saying, Ferdinand is the only logging loco who with the tender. Instead of coal, he has wood. He has a nice picture on his tender. This looks like a forest blue. He has two axes and a forest on his tender. He has a ladder on his back. And just like that. Now on to the engine. I painted Ferdinand all yellow for some reason. There's his traction rod. He has a headlight. And I think he has two domes. There's his funnel. There's his cab. And it just says Ferdinand. And on the bottom of his tenders is Ferdinand's tenders. So let me just spin Ferdinand around. So yeah, that's Ferdinand. Now on to my other logging logo, Dash. Dash also has a headlamp. And his face looks a little weird. Oh yeah, Ferdinand has teeth on his. Dash is one of the two tank engines. He has this thing on the back that I don't know what the heck that's for. He has wood in his bunker. He has orange on his boiler and blue on his cab door. But Bash has orange and blue. Dash has orange wheels. It says Dash. He also, I think, has two phones.